A coach flipped on its side in southwest China's city of Nanning on Friday, killing two people and wounding another 17. Most of passengers on board were students. The dad and nine of the wounded were all students. The coach turned on its side after the driver lost control near a toll station. Further investigation is underway.